בשם השם נעשה ונצליח. ההלכה באיזה כלי נוטלים וכיצד יעברו המים על ידיו. What utensil we use, what container we use to make netila, and how we need to pour water on our hands when making netila. From Sefer Yakud Yosef, written by Rabbi David, Rabbi Yitzchak Yosef Shlita. Lo yiten ma'im lechavero bechofnav she'en notinin yadav ela bekeli. One cannot just pour water in onto his friend's hands. It needs to be done with a container. וכל הכלים קשורים לנטיית ידיים, אפילו כלי עשוי מאפס ועפר. And any type of container is permissible for כלי נטילה, even if something is made from earthenware, right, from dirt. וצריך הכלי יהיה מחזיק שיעור רביעית מים. One of the conditions of a container is that it needs to contain at least 4.3 ounces of water. So if you have small cup that is less than revit, that can contain less than revit of water, that's not a kosher container. This cup is 8 ounces. This is kosher. Right? If it's too small, it's not kosher. No matter how many times you feel it, it's not kosher. ואם אינו מחזיק רביעית, אין נותנים ממנו, אפילו שימללנו כמה פעמים באופן ששופך על ידיו כמה רביעית. Even if, as we said, even if you pour, if you refill it and refill it and pour it on your hand many, many times, but since it contains less than a revit of water, less than 4.3 ounces of water, is not kosher container. וצריך ליטול שוב את ידיו כדין מכל מקום. אין צריך לנגב ידיו קודם שיתלם כדעת, ויכול ליטול ידיו על גבי מים אלו. Now, if you use this container that contained less than revit of water, and then you understood your mistake, and there is a better keli right there, you don't have to dry your hands. You could just continue pouring water from a kosher keli on your wet hand that already became wet. Halacha bet. Im en sham keli lenetila ela b'magom שספיו סער. יש לאחר ליטול ממנו נטילת ידיים לסעודה, והוא הדין שמותר ליטול ידיו מהבקבוק פלסטיק של אשן חברית תפתו שמיוסלים ומימינו, אף שיש בתחת תהו מתקק פלסטיק שחור הגבוהים לבקבוק שעמוד יסיב. מאחר והוא דבוק לבקבוק. Now, if there is no container of netila, and there is there this bakbuk, this container of water, there are those who say that you could use this container of water, bakbuk, is like those containers of water that soldiers have. Or, you know, you have at home, you know, it just contains water. Right? Even though that is made from plastic, right? And there is no problem with that, you could use that as long as, again, it contains 4.3 ounces of water. הלכה ג' כלי שיש לו בליטה לשפוך ממנו מים, כמו קנקן מים שנעשה מתחילת כך. מותר ליטול ממנו ידיים. Now if you have a container that is made to pour water out of it, like a purge, right? A purge of water, and is made to use that you pour water into the cup. Can you use that for netida? Yes, you could use that. Halacha dalet, en notenin yadayim mikeli naquv or saruch. We cannot use a container of water to make netida, that this container has a hole in it, or it had a crack in it, or that it was broken. Right? Im nikav hakeli bekones mashke shayinu hamayim bachus yecholim leikanes mikeli umachzik levit min hanagav vahamat vahamata ואין לו כלי אחר ליטול בו עד ידיו, מותר ליטול עד ידיו, מכלי זה דרך הנקב. אך לא בירך הנטילת ידיים. Now, if you have a container, that this container has a hole, but this is how they made it. This has a hole, right? This container is meant to have this hole, right? And it's from the outside. But for you don't have any other containers. This keli can be used to make netilah here b'dieved, because you don't have any other containers. But you need to be careful not to make beracha on this container. In other words, if you have a keli that has a hole, right, and it's abnormal hole, you cannot use this as a container of netilah. Sarich shamayim hayodim al hayadayim yavoo mekoach adam. It is necessary that when you pour water on your hand for the netilat yadayim, this you need to use your strength, your own strength. Somebody else cannot pour water on your hand for the netilat yadayim of bread. We're talking about bread here, right? Veloshi aviu, it cannot come from others. והכל כשרים ליתן מים על הידיים, והכל כשרים ליתן מים על הידיים, אפילו חרש שוטף וחתן, וכן אם, any person could make netila on your hands, but it has to be muscle strength. It cannot be automatic, right? Even somebody who is deaf and mute, right? Mute, or is a crazy person, or even a little person, somebody who is below the age of bar mitzvah or bat mitzvah, 13 or 12. V'chein im kuf naki, kuf naki, v'chein im kuf natan et hamayim al yadav, mo'elalo nitida. So if they pour water on your hands, but they're using their strength, then that's permissible. הלכה וב לכתחילה אין ליטול הידיים על ידי פתיחת הברזל וסגירתו, אלא ייטול על ידי כלי. Again, one cannot use netida that comes from a pipe, it's an iron pipe or whatever, and you close it, and you open it, and you close it, and water pours down. You can't do that. It has to be with a container. ומכל מקום המקל בזה בשעת הדחק שאין לו כלי נטילה על ידי פתיחה וסגירת הברזל בכל שפיכה שעל ידיו יש לו על מה שיסמוך ובדבד שהמים המגיעים לברזל באים דרך חבית הנמסעת על הגג. Now, you have no other keli, you have no other container, but you have this pipe that is connected to a water container on top of your roof, and there is a valve there, that by opening and closing, it pulls down water. If you have no other keli, you could use your own strength to open and close that, and this way you make netila. Each time you make open and close, and water pulls down, right? That could be permissible in this case. And there was that pipe becomes like a keli in a way. לחתחילה, הלכה זין, לחתחילה prefer לצריך שהמים יבואו על כל כף היד. That water must come on all the hand. All the hand. ובעת הנטילה יהפוך וסובב את ידיו כדי שיבואו עליה מים מכל צד. Now when you make נטילה, this is very important, as we mentioned before. You need to turn your hands and make sure, rub it, that the water goes all over your hands, right? By the perek hazarua. Umikol magom im lo ba'u amayim al kol kaf hayat ela ad sof reshar hausbaot, but nevertheless, if the water did not cover all your hands, it covered by the end of your fingers. This is still good. The minimum is by the end of the fingers. If somebody doesn't do by the end of fingers, that's not even netila. That's why on Tisha B'Av and Yom Kippur, you don't make full netila. On Tisha B'Av and Yom Kippur, because we want to feel the suffering of the day, we don't enjoy making netila. All we do, we use water at the end of the fingernails, not even the palm, not the palm, just the fingers. ומלאלו הנטילה, ויש שמקפידים לנגב את אוזן הכלי של הנטילה, קודם הנטילה, ונכון שינגב ידיו הטיבות קודם שישפוש עליהם מים. Now, before you make נטילה, you need to make sure that your hands are dry. Right, and also when you picking up the keli, and the keli has water on the handle, you need to dry that because you don't want your hands to be wet when you're pouring water on it. Okay.
Im shofech al yadav revi'it bebet achat.
If a person pours water on his hands,
revit once. Meikar hadin dai bepam achat.
Right? Really, from the original point view of the halakha, one revit of water, 4.3 ounces of water is good enough. You don't need even three times. Right?
Umikol magom min haginu. Litor gimel pavim. Nevertheless, our minhag is to do three times. Ashkenazim's minhag is two times. Very good. Very good. Ve'etol yadav keseder hazeh. How do we make netila? Yikach hakeli beyad yamin. First, you pick up the container using your right hand. Ve'im sarenu. That simul, and then the right hand gives it to the left hand.
You pick up the keli with your right hand, you give it to the left hand, right?
Vayach simul tishfuch al yamin gimel pamim,
and then vayad simul, and the left hand pulls it 1, 2, 3, and you're turning your hands like this, right? You have your fingers open, make sure that water goes all over.
Right. ג' פעמים בזה אחר זה ויניח הכלי וישפוך מיד ימין על יד שמאל ג' פעמים. And then the left hand gives the keli to the right hand and the right hand pulls it three times to the left hand. ואם איתה יד שכל מעשה ביד שמאל יתחיל הנטילה ביד ימין ככל אדם. Now if somebody is lefty, it doesn't make a difference. You always do first right hand. Right. But if you made a mistake, you don't need to repeat it. Okay. חוס העשוי מנייר או מקרטון. A container that is made from plastic or from paper cups, right? Hayachol lahachzir et hamayim betocho, that could contain water in it. Vechen kos hanoed sheimush had pa'ami. And also, cup that is made one-time use, kesherim l'nitzadadayim, can be used for netila, it's kosher. Aval en litol yadayim mashche nylon. Mashkit nylon, v'afilu mashkiyot nylon hamunachot betoch kanon miyuchad, en litol hayadayim mehem, ואף בשעת הדחק אין לו כלי זולת השתיקת ניילון, אין לו ליטול מהשתיקה ולברך הנטילת ידיים, ויפרוס מפה ויכול כדין מי שאין לו מים.
If you have this bag of plastic bag, don't have any container. Plastic bag is not a container. And you could pour water on it and then pour 4.3 ounces of water once on your hand, right? That's not good enough. Right? If you don't have any container, in that case, you need, and you're having bread, you take a mapa, or you take a tissue or a napkin or something, and you cover your hands with it, and then you eat the bread, right? Because that's not considered a keli. You can use that bag of water to pour water on your hand.
כלי נחושת שני קו באופן שפוסל את הכלי מן השמש ככלי לנתינת ידיים ותיקונהו על ידי סתימת הנקב ובדיל יש להכשיר לנתון ידיים. Now this container of copper, right, that it became bad, then they used it, they fixed it, they used it for Netilat Yadayim cup. Can be used for Netilat Yadayim. Even though that the original purpose was something else, but they made it into the cup of Netilat, then it can be used. Halacha Yudalef, Ma Shemasui Hayom, that which we find these days, Shemechaverim Hakeli Liyadot Olish רשת על ידי חיבור במכונה מיוחדת ויש ואין זה נחשב כנירוב הכלי וכאשר לטוב בו את הידיים. That which we find these days that the containers of כלי and the container of water for the Netilat Yadayim, they make a hole there and they connect it to the sink. Right? Would that hole make it pasul, make it non-kosher? No. Because that hole is just holding the keli through a chain to the sink. That is, the keli stays there. That's not a problem.
לכתחילה יש לכוון בעת הנטילה הנטילה המכשרת לאכילה ואם לא כיוון עלה לא נטילה. So לכתחילה preferably one needs to remember that he is making נטילה for the sake of נטילה for the bread.
But if he doesn't remember, still is a good netida. It's fine. No problem. Baruch Adonai, Olam, Amen, Amen.